Okay, so once again, welcome back in my channel, Never Ending Learning. Okay, and as we were solving chapter 14, that is statistics chapter in CBSE 9th standard, in this maths, we have already solved question number 1 and we found mean, median, mode. Okay, so it is the last topic in this statistics chapter which we are discussing. Okay, so the question number 5, what it is, find the mean salary of 60 workers of a factory from the following table. Okay, so mean salary we have to find. So we have already seen that mean, how we have found in previous video. Okay, so in previous video we have already seen that in normal manner we went for some of the observations, divided by number of the observations, and we found that mean. Okay, but here we are given salary, that is xi, and we are given number of workers, that is fi. Okay, and we have to utilize the formula sigma si fi by fi. Okay, so that particular formula we need to apply here. So we are given that 3016, 4012, 5010, that frequency 6008 and 7006, 8004, 9003, 10001. So in order to find xi fi, we have to multiply. So we have multiplied here, that is 16 into 3, 48,000, then 4 into 12, 48,000, 10 into 5, 50,000, 8 into 6, 48,000, 7 into 6, again 42,000, 8 into 4, 32,000, 9 into 3, 27,000, and 10 into 1, 10,000. And we went for sigma SIFI, so we have got 3,05,000 rupees. Huh? Okay, and sigma FI total, it is given 60. Now, we can find that mean by utilizing this formula. So sigma SI FI, that is 3,05,000 divided by 60. And when we have cancelled the common terms, we have got rupees 5,083.33. So it is non-terminating decimal, but repeating. Right? Okay. Now, mode. Mode, how we will be finding out? So we need to find out that which is having more frequency. Okay, so in this more frequency is there for 16. Sorry, 16 is the main more frequency for 3000 rupees. So this 3000 rupees will become the mode, because 16 times it is repeated for 16 workers. Okay. And median, actually, in this case, you will not be able to find until unless you are not going for finding out cumulative frequency. And that cumulative frequency, actually, it is not there in the syllabus, though a little bit idea I have already given here. Okay, but it is not there in syllabus in 9th standard. It will come in 10th standard. So in 10th standard, even for grouped data, we will be able to find median. Okay, so once we are going for cumulative frequency, means the 16 first one is written as 16 here, then we go for addition of 16 plus 12, 28, then 28 plus 10, 38, 38 plus 8, 46, 46 plus 6, 42, 52 plus 4, 56, 56 plus 3, 59, and 6, 59 plus 1, 60. So this last one should come total 60. Okay, when we are going for finding out cumulative frequency. So this cumulative frequency is required. Right. So when we have found cumulative frequency, okay, so and n is equal to 60, so it is even number. Again, we need to have two numbers are there, so n by 2 is equal to 30th observation, that is 5000 only. N plus 2 by 2, that is 31st observation, that is 5000 only. So here we will see after 28, 5000 only is the observation, or you can say salary, which is getting repeated for next 10 people. Okay, up to 38. So this 5000 plus 5000 and divided by 2. So the average of these two observations, 30 and 31st observation, that is 5000 rupees. So this one will become median. Okay, so in this way we can find median, but at present in your CBSE 9th standard it is not there. So no need to worry. Okay, so right, thank you. We will be coming back again with another video. Right, okay, so thank you. Please share it.